Hello friends, welcome to my channel Top Brain GK. Today's topic is National Symbols of India. Mr. Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation and pride of our country, India. India officially name is Republic of India, Bharat Ganrajya. The Republic of India has several official national symbols. National symbol of India represent the culture and nature of India's national identity. Now get to know our national symbols. First, national symbol of India, national flag, and the name is Flag of India. In Hindi, we can say Tiranga. Tiranga is the national flag of India. This flag is designed by Pingali Venkaiah. National song Vande Mataram. The song of India is Vande Mataram, composed in Sanskrit by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. National currency Indian rupees. Indian rupees is the official currency of Republic of India. This symbol is taken from the Devanagari Lipi. National emblem, state emblem of India. The land capital of Ashoka is the national emblem of India. The national emblem symbolizes power, courage, and confidence. National motto Satyamev Jayate. Upon independence of India, it was adopted as the national motto of India. The slogan was brought by Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya. National anthem is Jana Gana Mana. The national anthem of India, Jana Gana Mana, composed originally in Bengali by Rabindranath Tagore. National tree, banyan tree. National animal, Royal Bengal tiger. National costume, sari and dhoti. National bird, peacock. National fruit, mango. National game, hockey. National instrument, veena. National flower, lotus. National river, Ganga river. It's a holy river of our India. National heritage animal. It is Indian elephant. National calendar, Saka calendar. The term may also refer to the Hindu calendar. So these are all our national symbol of India. Infuse a deep sense of pride in the hearts of Indian citizens. Thank you.